Hey guys, this is Josh here, and I'm from the Game of Bros, and this is my first video, so this isn't just a video, it's on Star Wars Battlefront 2. I know it's an old game, but it's just a simple game that I can just have fun and explain who I am. So let's get to it. So I'm a friend of Lewis's, and I'm part of the Game of Bros channel, and I've known Lewis for a very long time, and he came and asked me if I wanted to do, be part of it. I have featured in one of his videos before. I think it was the Cards Against Humanity one, and that was sort of like the video where I was introduced to being allowed, being part of the Gaming Bros channel. So yeah, what it basically is this is just gonna be a channel of mine where I'm hoping to do lots of variety of videos and series. I have some things planned, but it all depends on if the audience, you as the audience, would enjoy watching it or not. I've planned, well, I would like to get the game of Football Manager 2016, because I have 2015, but of course it's a year old now and the new ones come out, so I thought I'd like to do one on there, and then I'd also like to do a Terraria series with someone. It's going to be like a series, because I've had the game for a long time now and I have no idea how to play it. So it's sort of going to be like someone that's good at the game is going to show me how to play it. And that's what we're planning to do that, but again, if I want it, so yeah, like a teacher how to play this game sort of series. That's the most ridiculous title name I've ever heard in my life for that, and so yeah, well, yeah, I hope you enjoy what I'm doing in this channel, and so yeah, let's just get to the gameplay, I guess. Uh-oh. He fell off there. There's 36 of us left, so this game's not going to last long at all. Oh, massive blowmate, mate. Right? Oh yes, also the gameplay is gonna be laggy with my series. Because I only have a laptop, I don't actually have a proper computer. So it's not gonna run very well when you're recording with it, but I hope it's gonna be okay enough to at least be able for you to be able to like actually see the gameplay and be able to, and not like literally like make your eyes bleed because of how bad the gameplay is. Hopefully it should be good enough. Gotcha. So yeah, just bear in mind with that it's not my fault. I don't have the best computer. I'm using a laptop, fortunately. I'm not old enough and don't have enough money to get the game. A better computer. So hope you enjoyed, guys. I will see you soon, and Josh out.